Oh, yeah, I'll have my granny bird send you the recipe.
That sounds great.
Yeah. Oh, hi, Dylan.
Hey, Dylan. Hey, Bridget. Oh, hey.
Hi, welcome to Sesame Street.
What are you doing, Bert?
I'm looking for a place to take a nap, Alan.
Why don't you take a nap at home?
Why don't I take a nap at home, he asks.
Yeah, that's right.
Why don't I take a nap at home?
I was wondering the same thing.
I'll tell you why. You see, it all started just a few minutes ago.
Come on, Bert, let's go roller skating. Whee!
Ernie, we just went for a bike ride. I'm really tired. I want to take a nap.
A nap? But Bert, you love roller skating.
I am too tired right now, Ernie. We can go roller skating after I take a nap.
Oh, well, okay, Bert. Tell you what, you take a nap and I will wait.
That's what I was thinking.
Are you done with your nap?
Ernie, I haven't even fallen asleep!
Oh, well, okay, Bert, okay. Let's see,
Hey, Ernie! What are you doing?
Oh, well, I'm helping you fall asleep, Bert, with a lullaby.
Ernie, you know lullabies don't help me fall asleep, especially when they're so loud.
Well, gee, Bert, they've always helped me fall asleep.
Why me? Why me?
Here, sheepy.
Ernie, what are you doing?
Oh, just calling in the sheep, Bert.
No, not the sheep. Not the sheep.
Oh, Ernie! Really help me fall asleep, Bert. Oh,
how many times do I have to tell you, Ernie? Counting sheep does not help me go to sleep.
Oh, but Bert.
Get away.
Counting sheep always helps me fall asleep, Bert.
That's Egyptian cotton. Get away. Whoa! I am never going to be able to go to sleep with all this buying. For the last time, Ernie, I need to take a nap.
Oh, but look, gee, Bert, you sound angry.
I am angry!
Where are you going, Bert?
I am going to try and find it someplace quiet! Can somebody please open the door for me?
Oh, no.
And that is why I am looking for someplace Ernie-free to take a nap.
You always take your nap at home.
Yeah, and Ernie's your best friend.
How can I even be okay friends with someone who makes so much noise?
Oh, hey, I know how you feel, Bert. You know, sometimes Snuffy slurps his soup through his snuffle, and I don't like it. It's very loud.
So what do you do?
Yeah.
Oh, well, I sing la, 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 so I can't hear him. Oh. Well, then he can slurp all he wants, and we can still be best friends.
Huh.
Yep. Big Bird's right, Bert. You know, sometimes friends don't get along, and that's okay. But what's important is that you learn how to make up. I mean, don't you want to try to make up with Ernie?
Right now, I'm tired. All I want is to take a nap. Sometimes I think Ernie and I are just too different to be friends.
Maybe after your nap, you'll feel differently. Mm. All right, you guys, I gotta go to work, all right? Good luck, Bert.
Bye, Alan. You know, Bert, you could take a nap in my nest. It's great for napping.
Huh. I've never napped in a nest before. Sure, I'll give it a try.
Okay, do you need a hand with the bed?
Oh, yeah, please. But careful, it's pretty heavy.
Okay.
Right behind you! You know, this is very comfortable, Big Bird.
Well, I told you, my nest is a great place to nap. Radar thinks so too, don't you, Radar?
What's going on?
Oh, these are my bird friends, Hannah and William. What? They want to take a nap, too. They love my nest.
All right.
Make room for Harry and Sally.
But there is no room.
Oh, there's always room.
See?
Now, can everybody scooch over a little bit, please?
Scooch over?
Yeah, it's my nap time too, Bert.
What? No, 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 Big Bert. No, 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 no,
no.
No? No. No, I am sorry, Big Bird. I really appreciate the hospitality, but this just isn't going to work.
Wait. Hmm? You want to take your nap here? In Hooper's store?
You don't mind, do you, Alan? It's so nice and quiet here.
I'm not sure this is the best place for you to take your nap.
You won't even know I am here, Alan.
Delivery!
Oh, those must be the bananas I'm expecting. Wow!
What was that? What was that?
Well, if you ask me, that's not a very great place for a bed, fella.
You know, she's right. The middle of the store is not a good place to take a nap, Bert.
If I can't sleep here, I need to find some other place to sleep. I need to take a nap, Alan.
You know what? I have a nice, quiet spot for you.
You do?
Yeah, come on.
Oh, watch the bed legs, Alan. They kind of stick out a little.
Boy, I miss old buddy Bert. I can't understand why he got so angry.
Well, maybe it's because you played the trumpet and kept him from napping.
And because you brought us in.
But I never thought old buddy Bert would get this angry. Does it mean we can't be friends anymore?
Of course you can still be friends.
We can?
Sure. Well, when I have a fight with my friend Curly here, I think about what I did and how I made her feel. And then I tell her I'm sorry. Well, like this. Bah, bah.
And what did you say?
Oh, I said I'm sorry I made you angry and we got in a fight. I won't do it again. Can we still be friends?
Ah, and what did she say?
Yes.
Wow, that gives me an idea. I should go and find Bert and tell him I'm sorry too.
I think that's a great idea.
Oh, yeah. Here I come, Bert.
Go get him, Ernie.
Goodbye.
That's the spirit.
Bye.
Yes, yes. Great idea, Alan. This is the perfect place for a nap. It's so quiet and peaceful.
Yes. Oh, okay.
Oh, thank
there.
You.
No one is going to bother you up here.
Oh, yeah.
Sweet dreams.
It's no use, Alan.
Wait, what's the matter?
I'll never be able to sleep up here.
But it's so nice and quiet.
It's too quiet, Alan. I'm used to Ernie. I'm used to his bed being next to mine. I'm used to him humming that little tune he always hums. How does it go? No, that's not it. Yeah, that's it. Ernie?
Bert! Oh, there
Ernie.
You are, Bert. Oh, I've been looking all over for you.
Oh, yeah?
Bert. I'm sorry I made so much noise when you were trying to sleep.
I'm sorry I got angry, Ernie. I know you were just trying to help me go to sleep so we could go roller skating. You're my best friend, Ernie.
Oh, are you saying you still want to be friends, Bert?
Of course! I mean, that is if you still want to be my friend.
Oh, Bert, sure I do. In fact, you know what I'm going to do? Mm. I am going to tiptoe out of here right now.
Yeah?
So you can take your nap, and then when you're rested, if you want to, we can go roller skating or something together, okay?
Hey, you know what, Ernie? I am so happy that we're still friends. Mm-hmm. I want to go roller skating right now.
You do?
Yes, now? Yes, now. Come on, let's go get our skates.
Oh, racing over.
Oh, okay. Mm-hmm.
Have fun, guys. Oh, that was so nice. Oh, hey, you guys. You forgot the bed! The bed! Oh well, anything for friends.
Boop! We hope you had fun finding out about friends with us today. Wait up, Bert. See you next time.
on Sesame Street.
Oh, I'm coming, Bert.